Beautiful football. Be as Daniel again. I think you have a bright future ahead of you.
Thanks, Mr. Henry.
That was fun. I reserved some tickets for the game tonight for you. Club box. Just shot.
Thanks, man.
Merci, mec.
Hey, que pour toi.
You have good clothes with you?
Good?
Because you wouldn't play football in.
Oh, no.
No problem. Have a guy. Encore merci pour le terrain.
So, where are we going? Team shop?
Team shop got kits and scarves for supporters. That's not what you need.
Titi! Et qui?
A friend who needs some clothes for the match tonight. Tu fais comme si c'était moi, tu mets ça sur mon compte? Jean, we'll get you what you need. See you later.
Yeah, thanks, man. See you later.
Good job today.
Whoa. Where are you sitting?
Club box.
Proper dress, formal. Look at this.
So, you do this for the team?
I manage the team shop. Many of the players' management don't have time for shopping, so I bring in what they like.
It's a pretty cool job, mate.
Well, if I'm retired, I do it for the season's tickets.
Oui, allô?
Oui.
Oui, d'accord. Mais non, non, je comprends. C'est mince. Oui, c'est possible. Bon, ça m'est égal. Mm-hmm. D'accord, oui. D'accord, à plus. Je comprends pas. Oui. Oui, c'est moi. C'est la troisième fois que ça arrive. C'est pas possible. So, this is what you want?
Yes.
It's pretty good. Better than a few who use my services regularly. Finished?
Yeah, thanks.
Ça te va bien. You look like you belong in the club box.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate all your help.
De rien. Bon match.
Thanks. Bon match. Nice.
Sorry. Excuse me. Thanks.
All right. You got yourself sorted?
Yeah. Sorry, it's just been a crazy day.
It is pressure cooker time in the Champions League. Four teams are left and the stage is set for an enthralling semi-final. Who will make it through to the showpiece event? It's PSG. They take on Chelsea next on EA TV Live. And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And only four teams are left in this cup competition. We're at the semi-final stage. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, semi-finals are usually tense affairs. The winners can look forward to a great occasion in the final. The losers are completely forgotten. The contrast in emotions is immense. Let's hope it's a semi-final that everybody remembers.
The initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Edouard Mendy stands between the posts. Thiago Silva plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the main threat in attack today will likely be Romelu Lukaku. And we're underway in the Champions League semi-final. Good-looking sequence, and a goal! The opening statement in this semi-final. How important can that prove to be?
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
PSG. Danilo Pereira. A good and fair challenge. Lionel Messi. And the Parisians have lost possession. Verratti. Now with Messi. Oh, this is looking promising. A glorious chance. Still possibilities. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Really closing him down. Far from a good pass. He's in here. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Crisp tackling. And in with a real chance. Surely. And a goal! How about that? As they increase their advantage. And who's to say they won't be going to the final at this rate?
Well, here it is again. And credit to the goal scorer. But you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Well, a second goal for them here. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Promising sequence. And he's broken free. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Nicely timed tackle. Well, it could be on for him here. It has to be, surely. The crossbar got in the way.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Danilo Pereira. Mbappe. He's in behind. Oh, he's done it. But hang on. Offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Showing a real will to win the ball. Danilo Pereira.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. Really good timing stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Couldn't keep it. Good work to regain possession. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it petered out. Opportunity it is. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. That's very effective, good high pressing. Oh, he's through here. Can he finish? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here's the replay, and when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward, and he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished.
You've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Well, danger here as he runs at them, but they dealt with the threat posed. Oh, in with a chance! Surely! Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, on the evidence of what we're seeing in this match, Kylian Mbappe is a striker at the peak of his powers, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, the keeper will be sick at the sight of him. He's been shooting from everywhere, and he's taken his goals really well.
Getting the better of his opponent. And it might be. And able to get a body in the way. And still danger here, and a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing, just can't stop him today!
Well, here it is again, and I don't think it's good enough from the goalkeeper, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished.
And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And in with a real chance. Will he? That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Couldn't keep it. Lukaku gives it a go. Terrific block. And now it is there for him. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
Neymar is with Paredes. A very good tackle. Good looking ball. And here he is, Lionel Messi. Touched onto the woodwork. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Conte. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Mbappe. Possession lost. There to win it back. And he's in. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Well, I love this finish. No messing about. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. That's a good goal.
Giving the ball away. Mbappe. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, that's a clinical finish. He just put his head down and smashed it past the keeper. There was no stopping that, was there?
Ball lost by Chelsea. Neymar. Neymar. Oh, a smart stop. Over it comes. He succeeds in clearing it. The corner kicks keep on coming. And time for the change now. Fired in by Neymar. Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. And a blunder by the keeper. Oh, he's lost possession. Can he take the chance? And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here's the replay. And when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward. And he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished.
If there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And into the last 15 minutes of action. They're racing away. He's in behind. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the timing of the run is just as good. As for the finish, it was never in doubt.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. He continues his run. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. And Neymar, a real opening now. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. It's Neymar's corner. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. N'Golo Kante. And so into the final 5 minutes. Committed challenge. Mbappe. It's with Paredes. Messi. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Messi. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And Chelsea struggling to keep the ball. The referee's whistle for full time, and Paris Saint-Germain will be in the final.
Well, it was such a dominant performance from start to finish. They dictated the tempo for large parts of the game and were absolutely lethal in front of goal. After a performance like that, they have to be favourites going into that final now. Surely it's theirs to lose.
Promising sequence. And he's broken free. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Oh, he's through here. Can he finish? Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another. And it speaks to the quality of that performance. And able to get a body in the way. And still danger here. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't. Lukaku. Gives it a go. Terrific block. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Good-looking ball. And here he is, Lionel Messi. Touched onto the woodwork. There to win it back. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. Can he take the chance? And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Well, racing away here. Precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, they're going to make the change, and what a big moment this is for him.
Well, it certainly is. I'm sure he's going to be slightly anxious, but if he starts well, he'll enjoy the occasion. Let's hope it's a good debut for him.
David Ball, Elliott, opportunity to deliver the cross, this looks promising, determined defending, well, it wasn't a taxing save. Ten minutes to go then, well, he's won the ball, in with a chance. Can he finish? And there it is! He's living the dream in his first team debut.
Oh, that's absolutely wonderful. What a brilliant start for him. Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. McHugh. Oh, getting the ball forward. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. A terrific pass. Oh, he's done it! And it's a debut double to the delight of his fans.
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
Time for a change then. Well, a second goal for them here. Well, we've entered the final 5 minutes. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Well, that is how to run at defenders. It's opening up for them. Played into the centre. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Rodriguez, Williams, well, he's outplayed and outthought him, that is how to apply the pressure. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And beating the defender. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. A real opening now. Oh, that is sensational! 3 goals in his debut. He'll be dining out on that for some time to come.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace, and power. There was no stopping him there.
And the referee says that is all for today. Well, making his senior debut today, what did you make of his performance overall?
Well, you couldn't ask for much more from him, could you? Had a huge impact, particularly in front of goal, and he'll certainly have the fans excited after that performance.
In with a chance! Working away, patiently, looking for an opening. Oh, he's done it! And it's a debut double to the delight of his fans. Played into the centre. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. A real opening now. Oh, that is sensational. 3 goals in his debut. He'll be dining out on that for some time. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Good-looking sequence. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Can he finish? And a goal! Not over just yet.
Well, I don't think he did quite enough. There. He got a touch on it, but in the end, he can't keep it out. He won't be happy with that.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Well, it could be on for him here. What an astonishing few minutes. from seemingly out of it, it's all square again. Can you believe it?
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. And time for the change now. How can he take them on and beat them? I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. McHugh, we're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Rodriguez. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Fruitful looking attack. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a strong tackle. Rodriguez. McHugh. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Chance here. Oh, it's astonishing. One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Quarter of an hour remaining here. Mohamed Raihi. An effective challenge. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Able to deal with the threat.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And threading it forward. He might be able to make it through. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Beautifully weighted ball. Save, but still a chance. They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game. And this could be a dramatic finale.
Well, let's take another look at this, and from the attacking point of view, everything's right. The shot across the goalkeeper, players coming in for the rebound, and there's not much the goalkeeper could do about that. He made a good effort on the first one, couldn't react to the second.
Well, how about this? 4-3. 5 minutes. Chances on. Surely. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, it's the perfect finish, isn't it? As you can see, you can't place it better than that, can you?
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Promising sequence. He made it look simple, really. And a throw-in forthcoming. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Breaking at pace. And just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. El Yebli. And taken away, he won the ball. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Now sometimes it just comes down to a really poor cross. In position! Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? No-nonsense clearance. Can he take the chance? And not cleared away properly. In it goes! At the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
Can he finish? And a goal! Not over just yet. Well, it could be on for him here. What an astonishing few minutes. From seemingly out of it, it's all square again. Can you believe it? McHugh. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Chance here. Oh, it's astonishing. One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? late, but still a chance. They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game, and this could be a drum. 5 minutes from chances on. There it is, a fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. In position. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Can he take the chance? And not cleared away properly. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Nogueira. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Crossing possibilities. Able to get a body in the way. Well, defenders having to cover up. Making sure nothing came of it. Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed,
Stuart. Oh, Derek, what a chance this is.
A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post cover for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. One nil then. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Well, they've lost the ball. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Well, just a warning on this occasion. Might have decided to hand out the yellow card. Rodriguez. Closed down straight away. And into the last 20 minutes. It's a perfect challenge. It's with Rodriguez. How about the cross? Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Unable to keep the ball. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Martins. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Martins. And Fernandez. Nogueira. Well, it's one pass after another. It's opening up for them. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Rodriguez. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
And now with Fernandes. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. Time for a change then. Corner kick played in. Well, did his job defensively. And a strong tackle. And space to attack. He's in behind. Oh, magnificent reaction. And cleared away. Nogueira went in strongly to win the ball. He's in with a chance. Can he convert? A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, a second goal for them here. It is to be a throw-in. And now with Fernandes. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have two extra minutes. Went in strongly, decisively. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. But no discernible advantage, and quite rightly free kick awarded. Rodriguez. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
A goal! 1-0, a fully deserved advantage. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And now the delivery, and the danger's still on. Oh, in with a chance! Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. What can they do from here? Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. And they're making a change. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning. Well, the free kick lacking just a little bit of guile. There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, certainly a lot of focus on the boy over the last year or two, and he seems to have a bright future ahead of him. Hopefully it turns out to be a good move, and he can continue to develop his career.
Wilson. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, no! Couldn't beat the goalkeeper. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Body on the line. Textbook closing down. And narrowly wide. Just seemed to snatch at that one. And time for the change now. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Kauko. On the offensive. Yoni Kauko. Offside quite clearly. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. That is how to apply the pressure. Alert defending. Well, they've given him too much space. Well, no luck keeping possession. Wilson with it. An important interception. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
Well, here's the replay, and he's taken one look at that wall and thought, fine, I've got enough to aim at here. Really smart free kick, but for me, the keeper can't be beat on that side of the goal. It's just not good enough.
So, 2-0 now. Oh, it was a terrible-looking challenge, and a big decision for the official here. And the red card has been shown, and that puts a bit of a stain on things.
Well, they're in a great position, but that could change everything. It's a thoughtless challenge.
A very good tackle. On and on he goes. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Could reduce the deficit. And in it goes. And you never know in this game. They might yet be able to level it.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? And so into the final 5 minutes. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Gives it a go.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Well, back underway here, and they've split the 4 goals between them so far. Yoni Kauko. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn, and just what was needed from the goalkeeper.
Well, so late in the game, that's a brilliant stop from the keeper. Big moment for him.
Corner kick played in. It's in, and this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here, 3-2. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Big chance! Oh, denied him brilliantly.
Well, that would have wrapped it up, wouldn't it? What a brilliant save that is.
Played over. Still not clear. This looks interesting. Can he finish? Still can be dangerous. The referee's whistle, and it is official. The hosts are going to the final.
Well, it was tight in the end, but really they should have won this game more comfortably because their forward play was excellent. They just didn't defend very well, something they would need to address before the final.
Body on the line.